He beat one half-ass Zerg.
Dude, I don't want to play this guy anymore. On jungle, fuck! I'm roach rushing. I don't even want to fucking do this. I hate this guy.
Seven pool.
All right.
Seven pool. It's gotta happen.
Mag bang.
GG. Failing bust.
There's no legitimate way to do it. You gotta seven pool.
Failing bust.
Are you fucking homo?
Yo, I need a mouse pad.
You better cancel that drone. Yeah!
I'm gonna use a towel.
I knew you were gonna cancel that drone, you bitch.
I miss my location.
Get to a ramp. There's a wall there. Oh no.
That would be quite comical.
I think the chances of this working are...
That's okay, because you either lose an hour, you lose half an hour, and you have to rage.
You know, that's true. I'm gonna lose because of the map. Why would I... Basically, what I'm doing is, instead of making it so that I lose on Blizzard's terms, I'm taking the loss into my own hands. I would rather lose because I 7-pool, and not because I play Zerg on Jungle Basin versus Terran.
Oh, you're... Dave Dine, you needed to see the game earlier.
Like, oh my god! Oh! Sorry.
The Terran had lost 8,000 more.
It was like 19,000 in units lost versus 10,000. I think I was ahead in army by 60 Psi. I had another expansion and like 50 more workers, but I lost because the Marines are cool. It's because I didn't. It's because I didn't do that thing. Oh, I didn't make banlings, I guess.
You didn't do the reach around.
I didn't get a reach around. It was just straight up anal rape.
It was really bad.
It's like, I went to rape his ass, like my dick was perfectly aligned, and I started to get halfway in, and then a little penis came out from his ass and raped my dick. Like, I didn't even realize it was possible. That's what happened that game.
Yes, right, just over somebody... at 9 or 10.
NoobCube 88! Oh wait, that's not it, never mind.
So now, somebody's gonna make a video of that, put it on YouTube, and your mom.
I really hope not.
No! Why did he wall? This guy's been building out all game! Yes!
Oh my god!
He skipped fucking green. What an idiot.
Jesus. He's gonna lose up there?
Yeah, he's just gonna say, you know what, fuck it. Oh, there we go.
Oh my god, no, he's trying to repair it! Good thing there's good AI now.
God damn it, the one Reaper just fucked me.
Steve, what's a good GBZ build?
Don't.
One base double gas and the cocaine faster.
I didn't say what does Steve do to lose, I said what's a good build.
Am I winning right now?
Yes.
You kill
I think so. Dude, you killed like all of the SCVs.
His barrack.
And he doesn't even have mules yet. Oh fuck! He got the
kill,
mule!
Kill
command.
The mule! Kill,
he does
kill,
have mules.
Kill the mule! I think you won. What the
no,
fuck?
No, that one Reaper is gonna win the game.
Hero Reaper.
What the fuck?! Where does a second queen come from?! You know what, who cares? Alright, this has been a success!
Oh my god.
Dude, you fucking lose. He's got an orbital command.
Like how did he one orbital command already.
Because the barracks was up. Dude, that one mule he's about to drop is more than all your harvesters put together. How do you feel about that?
Feel fucking great, because I fucking 7-pulled.
Expand, you might win.
Fuck expanding. You're not allowed to expand till 12 minutes and 30 seconds.
GG again.
Kill that dude, Reaper. Why didn't I just make more lings? He has no fucking racks. He wouldn't be able to defend it.
I don't know, Steven. Why not?
He might be panicking by making an asshole
yeah,
bear.
Yeah, but he's got.
All that, you
know? Yeah, that would be excellent.
If what?
If he just loses to mass. But it's okay, because he's about to start speed, right?
Yeah.
Right?
And Baneling that.
No, fuck me.
I like Baneling.
Banner!
Start speed.
What if he expanded in...
That would be the ultimate metagame.
No, like when before I even like showed up at his ramp, like he had like an expansion down.
And then you just got auto GG'd. That'd be pretty awesome.
Yeah.
I think you're like one of the only Zergs I've ever seen.
Yeah, it is.
Well, I try to. So that they don't just die, right? Can I expand now?
No, not till 12 minutes 30 seconds.
I'll do it now.
No! White Wolf! What the fuck? You gotta win this game soon before you need to get a third up, or else you auto lose. Because you can't get a third.
What? Why would I even do that? Hold on, sorry.
I guess this guy's just gonna hold on, yeah. Maybe that's what I wanted to do.
And come on, let's see the like fucking 50 Marines marching across the map. We all know it's coming, it might as well come soon enough.
Or the Banshees.
Nope.
We want Banshee every single game.
It's gotta be mass Marine. All Marines all the time.
Yeah, it doesn't really happen.
Tech Lab.
I'm gonna make a lair.
No, fuck lair. You don't need lair.
Rip their Banshees down.
And he's got two queen.
Cloak.
With lots of transfused energy. Oh, he's just gonna. How awesome would it be if Terran could repair the rock?
Please don't give Blizzard any fucking ideas.
Why hasn't this been implemented into the game yet?
This whole attack just failed. He's already walled off.
Yeah, but you won't see what he's doing.
I won't be able to see anything. I'm just gonna see a wall.
What's that? Yeah.
Oh!
Oh, man.
Durr! Dude, fuck this game!
I call Banshee.
It's okay, it's not like one unit can auto good game you.
Oh, wait.
Oh, wait.
It's a Banshee.
It's a fucking DT on steroids.
It's like a 6-pole, a 10-man thing.
Yeah, but even 6-pole is an auto GG. Let's be serious.
Fuck you, Banshee. Oh, hi, there's another one.
Yeah, Banshee bust.
They're so cute.
Oh, you're such a faggot.
Oh shit.
Grand heavy.
He's got Marines, what do you mean he doesn't have anything?
Not enough.
He killed his entire mount line, except the
he
wheel.
He just killed like all of the, yeah.
That's completely irrelevant! It's fucking Terran.
Shut the fuck up.
No! Why the fuck did it-
What just happened?
Queen down. He's gonna be able to harass with Banshees long enough so that he can get an expansion up. I wanna see more Terrans fast expand with the Planetary Fortress. I feel like that's unbreakable.
Dude, this is so fucking stupid, man! Fuck Blizzard!
Don't blame Blizzard. It's not their fault.
That Terran gets flying fucking DTs?
Yeah, they just made the unit. They don't make people abuse them. or abuse them, I guess. Not really abuse. Why don't you grab an overlord to drop creep on that little bit between the bases?
What the fuck?
Dude, Queen's hotkeys! Derp, 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 derp! Poor control, dude. I've had poor control all fucking game this game. I wish I played Terran so I could fuck my control up and lose unit after unit after unit and it wouldn't matter. Like, all of my SCVs, like, twice this game, right?
Although, to be fair, I guess. Are you trying to say that you could be on the units lost tab 18,000 to 10,000 and still win the game? Is that what you're trying to say?
The resources?
No, the units lost tab.
A lot of units.
Watch my fan is so mad. Fucking kill you.
Like black man.
Cam Cam!
That is father.
I think they should make it so Marines can only shoot ground.
I'll see how that would work.
Hey, no fair, this Hellion is real. It's a game.
This is in fault, I'm sure.
Exactly. Ah! Just like Banshees should be permanently cloaked like DTs.
Fuck. They're bringing SCVs. Maybe we should bring mules next time.
He's seriously gonna come in and win this game. It's fucking ridiculous.
Queen is broken.
Oh wow. Well. She has it. That's how people are.
Go spore crawlers! Go spore crawlers! Derp derp derp!
If you unroot a spore crawler, is it still a detector?
I'm not sure.
Imbalanced.
That'd be funny if they did.
Don't worry, he didn't need those two mules. They were irrelevant.
How long can you sit on some base for? Almost 20 minutes in. He's just chilling.
Steve, take a third!
But if I take a third, I lose!
How?
Cause it's jungle base, you're not supposed to take a third!
Take a third, asshole!
I was joking. Taking a third would probably not work. He's having a hard enough time defending two bases.
20 minutes in!
Yes, but have you been watching this game?
Yes!
What the fuck? If I argue with this, Steve's game with first.
Are you serious right now?
I like how they're using your stream.
Yes! 7 pool win!
GG.
What?
Oh my god.
I don't even want to know how far behind you.